Imagine a future where people no longer just manage chronic hepatitis B, they can actually cure it. Precision BioSciences, a trailblazer in gene editing, has set out to make this future a reality. They've recently launched a groundbreaking clinical trial for PBGENE-HBV, a promising new therapy designed to treat hepatitis B at its root. With regulatory approval secured in Moldova, this trial is more than just another step forward, it's the first ever attempt to use in vivo gene editing to go after hepatitis B where it hides in the body. In this video, we'll uncover the science behind PBGENE-HBV and how it targets the virus at the genetic level, addressing the resilient viral DNA structure called covalently closed circular DNA, which has eluded all previous treatments. Unlike existing therapies that simply control the virus, this one aims to dismantle it completely. And how does it do this? By deploying a uniquely engineered tool, ARCUS nuclease, straight into liver cells. ARCUS is Precision BioSciences' innovation, a gene editing tool designed to search for and cut out viral DNA, stopping the virus in its tracks. As we explore this pioneering technology, we'll see how it may open the door to a functional cure for hepatitis B. In other words, this therapy isn't just about controlling symptoms, it's about eliminating the virus so patients could stop treatment altogether and live free from infection. This is gene editing in action, reshaping the landscape of medical possibilities in real time. So, stay tuned, because this clinical trial could mark a revolutionary shift not only in hepatitis B treatment but also in how we approach difficult-to-treat diseases worldwide. The method PBGENE-HBV uses is not just fascinating, it's intricate and powerful. It starts with delivering the gene editing instructions into the liver. Using lipid nanoparticles, which are like tiny, protective bubbles, PBGENE-HBV transports mRNA directly to liver cells. Once there, this mRNA acts like a set of blueprints, guiding liver cells to produce the ARCUS nuclease. ARCUS then gets to work, seeking out and removing the virus embedded within the cells. Here's the truly groundbreaking part: ARCUS goes after hepatitis B in ways no other treatment has before. It tackles two critical viral sources: 1, covalently closed circular DNA. Think of covalently closed circular DNA as a viral factory, constantly churning out new hepatitis B viruses to keep the infection alive. ARCUS deactivates this factory, essentially shutting down the virus's main production. 2. Integrated HBV DNA. Sometimes, bits of the hepatitis B virus embed themselves directly into our liver cell DNA, causing constant immune battles. ARCUS neutralizes these viral elements, giving the liver a chance to heal and the immune system a chance to rest. With these viral sources dismantled, PBGENE-HBV could offer a genuine cure for hepatitis B. This would allow patients to end treatment altogether and live without the virus, a leap beyond current treatments, which manage but never eradicate the infection. Precision BioSciences will begin these trials in Moldova and plans to expand globally as the therapy progresses. If successful, PBGENE-HBV could usher in a new era for treating hepatitis B and possibly other challenging diseases through precision gene editing. Precision BioSciences is committed to sharing more about their findings, safety data, and future trial plans, and we will be making more videos on this. Each new regulatory approval brings them one step closer to delivering this game-changing therapy to people worldwide. This remarkable development isn't just news, it's a glimpse into a future where gene editing could redefine what's possible in healthcare. Watch our next video on other promising hepatitis B clinical trials. For more information on hepatitis B cure research, treatment, and prevention, kindly subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell.